prevent the spread of the coronavirus on their campuses, colleges are taking precautions of their own, with Tyler's Texas College now postponing their Legacy Gala, which was scheduled for this Friday.